On the podcast, we have Daphne Wu, our Director of Customer Experience and Operations. Thank you so much, Daphne, for joining us.
I'm
Please
so
introduce
excited to
yourself.
be here. Thank you, Gab. So I've been with the company for 6 years now, which feels like a lifetime. And before that, I was at Indigo and at TD, so some more corporate background. And moving into Hashtag Paid, I knew that I just wanted to be surrounded by people who would inspire me every day. And that's exactly what I've gotten and why I've been here for so long. So I've been really inspired every day by everyone working hard together to build an iconic company. So it's been a true pleasure to be a part of the team, and to be part of everyone's growth journey.
Yeah, and I feel like as soon as I came in, so like I could feel that legacy built into like every conversation that with somebody new that I spoke to. It was like there's inspiration in the air, there's magic in the air, there's drive, and there's like
Yes.
resilience everywhere. So first and foremost, thank you for your hard work. So, what advice would you give to a woman starting their career in tech?
Okay, a couple come to mind. One is learn to be comfortable with ambiguity and not knowing. You actually don't need to know everything. You just need to figure out what's the highest impact work and how can you get involved or even spearhead that work. Another good one is to be a learning animal. No one expects you to know everything when you're starting out. So take advantage of that and soak up industry, company, and people knowledge to help you build a strong foundation you can use to create positive impact and change. And finally, even if it's scary, even if you don't know how, even if you don't feel qualified, raise your hand. Because that next hairy challenge staring you in the face is an opportunity and it's yours. So say yes first and you'll figure out the how after.
No, I love that. And it's so true. So I know this might be obvious to us and stuff, but for our listeners, why do you think that we need more women of color in tech in leadership positions?
When I think about the best leaders I've had, a common theme amongst these leaders is empathy. Empathy that allows them to create a culture of trust, feedback, and commitment. And I believe that a sure way to foster empathy, which is a critical leadership skill, is to embrace diverse leaders so that leadership resonates and reflects reality. By the way, regardless of your title, tenure, experience level, everyone can be a leader. It's a mindset.
And so now, with the time that you spend like in Indigo and your time here at Hashtag Paid, like you've built a very long legacy for yourself. You've accumulated this incredible experience. Looking at where you're standing now, back to the little Daphne and stuff back then, what is one piece of advice you would give your younger self?
Oh man, just one. So many learnings along the way, so many mistakes made. I would tell myself, don't underestimate your own power. And if I can add just
Go for it, absolutely.
another one, do not send that message if you're angry. Just back away slowly, sleep on it, and send it when your head is clear.
No, truly words to live by, especially in environments and stuff where you're dealing with a lot of ambiguity and incredible challenges every day. I'm definitely
Absolutely.
writing that one down. So I know that you and I could talk forever, but any
Yes.
final thoughts and stuff you'd like to leave with our listeners?
Use this as a reminder to reach out and grow with the woman in your life because together we're stronger.
No, love that. Well, Daphne, always a pleasure. Thank you so much for joining
Always.
us today.
Thank you so much, Gab. We'll talk soon.